A photo was taken in December of 2009. In that photo, there was a young boy. He's standing up here, hands here, with his big, dark brown eyes, and a dark skin due to the stimulation that had struck his body that kept getting the penetration with his grandfather. In that photo, he was wearing his December shirt that grandma made him. After he was wearing some first pants and rocking his new body sneakers, after rocking teeth and telling him this way, the journey just became free. My mama loved that picture. My mama loved the boy in that picture. She said that she saw a lot of continuous crying, but her husband smiled. The lady mama knows that that smile was fake, supposed to be on his face, and it's become the first world to hear the language. So, every night here, mama prays on his breath, but his mouth is too much. Dear God, the mama will make me get the stuff done. And I want to do this job, just one more beautiful and not to see, because I want to embrace this beautiful place to use myself, fully hoping that I will get a step up and approve it, and approve it for my friends at school and the girls at the program. All I want to do is for them. The funny thing is, that boy is still trying because he has concealed in true colors, and all the layers of colors that I deserve, that I deserve and want to be. She's not going to let a photo that I deserve and want to be. He is standing in front of a green background, playing frogs, air drones on his feet, and landing a telegram towards the camera. The guy comes to the front and generates a picture. People do look spectacular because he is standing in front of flying cars with six points of lead. I'm always talking to people only because I'm not laughing. I wish it was a photograph. So he takes another picture. He becomes this smile. He just put a hair to me and said, "Oh, it's weird." But the only that picture came with one of our members standing today is Chris. He looked at the picture and bang! This guy looked. I was arguing and bang. He had just done it to my friend's team, but he still was satisfied because he could see his face there acting. So my back, really? So I broke his wrist, got him in for sure. I went for a long time, 34 megabyte JPEG, got him in for sure. So switch the colors, we take the image that kind of presents the whole concept of it. So we looked at it,